With the SinPro 2020 project, Klaas implemented state-of-the-art combine production at its headquarters in Hazewinkel. Where previously two assembly lines existed, today there is a main line with sub-assembly lines feeding into it from both sides for pre-assembly and supply of the modules. More than 30 Lexion and Trion models are produced here. How is this diversity possible? See for yourself and follow us through the individual production steps of Lexion and Trion. No Klaas combine harvester leaves the factory without commissioning, professional quality testing, and comprehensive functional testing, whether at Hazewinkel, Omaha, Gaumi, or other Klaas production sites. At the new Hazewinkel plant, Lexion and Trion are fully functional, except for the chassis, once the feed rate conveyor has been assembled, and are therefore ready for commissioning on the test bench. The first step is to check the hydraulic system for proper operation and possible leaks. To do this with the engine running, the test technician first raises the feed rate conveyor several times in succession to force air out of the hydraulic system. Then Lexion and Trion are driven into one of the three consecutive test benches, still on the driverless transport system, as wheels and TerraTrak drives are only mounted in the final production step. All mechanical, hydraulic, electrical, and electronic functions are tested on the two parallel test benches with a total of six test cabins. From the separator and concave adjustment, the ground drive, and through to the brake light, in total, several hundred test points come together. Even data transmission via telematics can be tested with a simulated GPS signal. Rework is rare. Klaas has the motto, right first time. This means that the combine harvester is transferred to the test bench without errors. Our employees always have this goal in mind at every stage of production. Made by Klaas is a quality promise that not only stands for performance and reliability, but also guarantees the best resale value for decades to come. After successful commissioning and testing, Lexion and Trion are capable of harvesting and are almost ready for delivery to our customers. Only the optical finish and the wheels and TerraTrak drives are missing.